Hi and welcome to Springy Family Gaming and welcome to Creativerse once more, and this time, yes, you can see right there in front of me is Code Prime 8.
Hello.
Welcome to Creativerse.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Yeah, woo-hoo. You have got me addicted to this game. Like, this is amazing. Yeah. So, yeah, tell me all about it. Tell me everything that you've done so far, because I played it for like 5 hours straight today trying to figure some stuff out, and you're the master. I bow down to you on this game.
I know, and I've only been playing it a week. It's ridiculous. Well, maybe 2 weeks, actually. Okay, well, I've never played Minecraft, so and I don't play Trove. So when I saw this game and I saw how beautiful it is to play, I thought I had to play it. Like, I like the idea of Minecraft, but I love the beauty of this game, and that's why I got into it.
It looks like a texture pack. I'm just saying, but I mean, the crafting and everything else that I've seen so far of it is amazing. By the way, if you guys want to play this video game, you have to go to Steam. You have to create an account on Steam and then download it, and it is free. So, free to play. I'll leave links in my channel. She probably has them on hers too. So.
Yes. This right now you are in, if I click on map, we are in Mummy McSpringy's world, and we are currently in Code Primate's zone, right here, the red area. Yes. And oh my gosh, this is going to be so exciting. We've got to get you started on crafting, because already you've started crafting some wooden floors by the looks of it.
Some little things. There is this tree right here. I went ahead and grabbed this tree. I've also just been picking up random stuff. And this right here, I kind of made a staircase upward and then hollowed it out on the inside of that tree, thinking, oh, this will be a good spot for the night. But then I found out the creatures actually spawn up there and they climb these things. Like,
they do, unless it's a light in there. You have to put a light in. But let me warn you, you cannot put a coal-burning torch or some sort of torch that will set the tree on fire.
What?
Just be warned.
That's awesome.
I know. So cool. But I love how you've hollowed it out. I'm still climbing up it, actually. Whoa. Wow. I'm just still going up and up and up. Oh, wow. Okay.
So, yeah. Welcome to where I hid in the corner while nighttime hid. Literally, like, I went over here in this corner, and I was like, oh my gosh, those creatures, look out. Like that.
Wow.
And this is where I sat for, like, the entire night until the daylight came back, so.
Oh my gosh. I bet you were frightened. I know Dark Jay was pretty scared the first night he played. Yeah.
Okay.
The first night I played, I just played on the map and just ran around everywhere.
Back down. And it's huge. Like, this... hold on. Let's go back to the map. This one section right here, it would probably take me about 2-3 minutes to cross the entire, like, section right here. And that's just an itty-bitty dot on this humongous map. So...
Right, that's right. If you hit map and then hit the little glass icon above the north, you'll see how big it is. It is really huge. And we're just down in this little corner, the bottom right-hand corner of the map.
Fish Plays just slimed us with something. What is this? I can't even pick it up. What is that?
That's goo. That's like, you get it from the night creatures. So just like Minecraft, I take it that these creatures at night can kill you at night time? Do they do that in Minecraft? I'm not sure.
They do. You have skeletons, creepers, spiders, stuff like that, and they become, like, the spiders will become aggressive. Skeletons are always aggressive and just different things, but, like, the creepers are the scariest thing in there that make the sound as you're mining and stuff like that. I don't really get scared of the Ender Dragon. Yeah. He doesn't scare me. Stuff like that. I guess the Enderman kind of scares me a little bit, but that's because of the sound.
Yeah, true.
So, what do you want to do? Let's do something.
Well, let's get you a processor down. Have you got one yet? You must have, because you've crafted wooden floors.
I do. Okay, I'm clicking on mine. Okay. No, I do not. It says, okay, so these are the recipes over here on the right. It says I need stone and I need vines. I've got 3 of 8 on stones and 1 of 2 on vines.
All right, yeah. So we need stone for you, and do you have a wood mining cell so you can get stone if you want to? It requires cragwood, stone, and vines, so...
There's vines. I got the vines. Is there any way to get just the vine and not the wood that comes on the vine? Or is it, like,
you need the cragwood anyway.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's fine. But you also need... you need stone, so you need to go into a cave, which is dark.
No.
Get stone.
No dark caves.
I know. See if I can mine some for you.
Hold on. Let's put a leaf down, grab this vine, jump up like that.
Oh, there that's too dark.
Ooh, honeycombs.
Even bedrock will do, but I can't actually reach any.
There we go.
So. Stone. Stone, stone, stone. If we dig into... Where's your zone there? If I start on the outside of your zone and dig straight ahead here, I will hit stone, most likely.
There's a blue thingy looking at me. Like he's got blue fire around him. Okay, never mind.
Oh, he's dying because of the daylight.
Oh, there's a cave. I don't know how deep it goes.
See if I can find stone at the steps. I don't know if I will.
Got some tall grass over here. Oh, the mushrooms.
Oh, yes. Mushrooms regenerate your health. You need those. Also, back to the tall grass. If you grab enough of it, you might find wheat seeds. Wheat seeds are important because you need them to feed your pets.
Wheat. Yeah, that's not Minecraft at all. That's okay. Exactly what you do in Minecraft.
Pets here. I'm not finding any stone, probably because I'm not below the surface enough. But I've just dug a huge tunnel into nowhere.
I didn't find any... Oh, do I already have seeds? What is 6? Oh, can I not place the seeds on the ground?
The seeds, no. They need to go into a plowed land. But I'll show you. That's more advanced, so you just need to give that another episode, I think. Alright, but we need to find stone. And I dug into that, mountain and could not find stone.
You mean we're not going to be able to finish this whole thing in just one episode?
Yeah, but let's teleport to my zone.
Okay.
Because I know where stone is. So hit T.
Okay, T. And lots of people. There we go. Mummy. Teleport, teleport. There we go, teleporting in 3, 2, 1, go! Wanna fly? Upgrade to pro!
Yes!
And here we are. The wait time.
Now if your view is stuck, press E twice and that should fix it.
Okay.
I think that's a little bug with the game.
There it went. Okay.
Right. Let's get some stone for you. I've got a heap in here. So. I will grab some bedrock. Oh no, I'll get you some stone. Bedrock. Limestone.
What is this?
Don't tell me I've got no stone. I've got no stone. I've got bedrock. But no stone. What is wrong with me? Okay, we're going to have to go get some.
Okay.
Let's close the door so the creatures don't get in because it's already night time. And we're going to go to the waterfall.
Yay. There's your little piggies. So how did you get the hats on them?
Oh, well, they're pets now. You can craft a bell that you can turn them into pets, but it takes a while and they become like an unbroken or untrained animal while you're training them and they will try to attack you.
Oh.
Just so you know.
Oh, all this right. is awesome. Okay. I'm going to have to build one of these. That is awesome.
The waterfall is awesome. So we're in here and I need to get you some stone. Can you mine the stone here? I'm not sure if you can.
You do not have permissions to mine here.
All right, I'm not sure how to fix that, but what I can do is drop some stone at your base so we can teleport back there. Do you have cragwood?
I do. I have lots of that. In fact, look, I've got 99 wood walls, 29 cragwood, and just some random stuff that I picked up from some creatures and stuff. Ooh.
All right, you're now a builder, so now you can mine here. Try it.
I got a wood sword, too.
Yeah.
By the way, whenever I did join, there were other people like dropping things and giving me things, so I don't know what all I've got. Okay, so I should be able to... Ah, there we go. Yay.
Yep.
I can grab stuff. So how many stones did it say I needed?
8.
Oop, ooh. Ooh, about to take your light. It starts shaking. It's like, no!
You could probably do with a light. You could probably do with one, actually, but... Well, I'll grab you some torches.
Wait, that was moss. I've got 3 stone and... Hold on. That only gave me 3 stone from picking up like 9 of them?
Maybe you picked up dirt, because it looks like dirt back there now. Yeah, it is dirt.
Oh.
Come down here and dig down on this wall. This right here.
There you go. 1, 2, 3... Or what is that? Oh, wait.
It's coal.
Oh, it requires an extractor.
Extractor. Kay. Yeah.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Grab that. Got it. Okay. I should have enough.
Got it. Right. We can teleport back to your zone now. Go, primate.
Go, primate. Go, primate.
Go, primate. Go, primate. Go, primate.
Wait, it didn't... There we go. And teleport. There we go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. That is awesome. By the way, there's no teleporting in Minecraft. Not unless you have, like, mods and stuff like that on.
Oh, okay. Alright, now, there's a few beasties that I'm going to kill around the edge of the map. Just... So they don't attack you while you're building your processor.
Oh, I can't. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Got it. All right. So, Q to build processor. Craft 1. Done. All right. And nope, I don't have it in my inventory. There. Drop that over there. Drop this. Where did it go? Processor. There we are. Select the processor. By the way, I don't think there's anything I'm blocking. Yes, and dropped. Perfect.
Right. Now, with your processor, you can craft stone slabs, wood slabs, and then you can start building furniture. So the cragwood alone will probably turn into the wood floors. I take it that's why you built so many.
Mm-hmm.
But now you can start crafting a basic door and basic wooden items, which is handy. Oh, here's a bad creature I've got to get.
Okay, so it's taking time. It's like a time thingy to cut. Okay, and
don't attack. Yeah, I'll get you.
The queue is full. Well, what else?
The building queue will be full. You've probably got a lot of things on the go.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, collect those. Wood slab is discovered.
Yes. Right,
let's go ahead and.
And wood slab will lead to so much more.
Collect the ones that I've got. Okay. Go back to crafting. Yep. I can unlock the extractor. Done.
Right. The other thing you'll need is a forge.
Ooh. I can do the wood mining cell now.
Yep.
I craft one of those. I'll need stone slabs and wood slabs for the extractor. Okay, so let's go grab these. Good. Q. Now I can do the extractor. Oh, wait, did I already do... Okay, no, craft.
Do you have a wood sword yet?
I do. I have a wood sword, but I've never crafted one.
Oh, yeah, I think you start with it. But some creatures, when you attack them, they'll give it to you.
Oh, maybe that's where I got it from. Yeah. Ooh, it says I can craft a leather pauldron. Pauldron? Makes a gross, wet pauldron sound when you peel it from your shoulder. That's the description of it.
Yep. Yeah, it's armor. Armor is good.
All right, I need to craft stone mining cell. I need to extract coal.
There was coal back in my mountain that you saw. You need an extractor for that. But I might have some coal on me. I might be able to drop some, actually. You might be able to pick it up. Let's have a look. Yes, I have some coal. Let me just put it in a bag for you.
Sweet.
I dropped a bag right here on your deck of, well, off base. Can you get into that?
I didn't. No, that's not. Hold on. There we go. Letting. I got it. I was hitting the wrong button.
Whoa! You're way faster at this than me. I'm so slow. I have to actually speed up my videos because I'm so slow.
Oh, I ran out. Oh, darn. There was like one more right here that like dropped, but I ran out of the wood. Okay, let's go back into crafting. And there we go. I got the mining cell. I got all of those. I can click unlock. Done, and I need 4 stones. No!
What do you need?
4 stones. I'm gonna need a my own little mining area, aren't I?
Yes, you've actually got one, but you need to put torches down to make it safe. I did see that really close by. Where did I see it?
Okay, I was able to unlock the coal torch. What is this one? Moss torch? Sweet. Done. I have 40 torches. Nice.
Great. And I found you a spot where you can mine some stone and put your torches down. Just over here.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Bouncing. Yep.
Hold on.
So let's carefully
do this first. I want a torch here. Torch here. Torch here. Torch here. And a torch in this corner, too. There we go. Stay out of my house, creatures.
Careful how you drop into this. Whoa. There's stairs that go down. And put as many torches as you can in there.
Always point the torches. Ooh, what's this?
Oh, there's a creature brown just mushroom spawned in there. Just be careful.
Ooh, hello. There's a stone.
Yep. Torches. You need more. Get all the dark spaces. And your health is not very good right now.
Ooh,
eat mushrooms.
Place. Okay. Let's go to E. Mushrooms right there. Good. I love the eat sound.
Yep. You actually now have a place to mine stone on your own claim, which is great.
I like it.
Oh, watch out. The torches are hot. They'll burn you.
Really? Hold on. It does. Not very much, though. Like, it's not hurting me.
That's a slow burn. It's the slow burn.
I'm like sticking my feet on it, like, no, it's not hot. What are you talking about? All right, so let's grab some of these.
Give you a bit more room. Oh, I don't have permission to mine here.
What? Hit M.
I have to request permission.
All right, send a request.
How do I do that?
Go to the map.
I don't even know how to do it. Send request. Yes.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay. And I click on it, right? Oh, and I do...
I think so. Click on your
settings.
Map.
No, this one. Here we go.
Make me a builder.
Accept. There's been a lot of people visiting.
Yeah. I made you an admin, by the way.
Yep, same with you. I just did it on video, as proof.
Alright, admin. Let's destroy codes. Nah, I've done that before. I don't need to do that again.
Yeah, no...
Just gonna open it up a bit.
No base wars, please.
No. That's not gonna happen here. PvP is on at the moment.
The torch didn't drop. In Minecraft, the torch would have dropped. And I would have had to pick it up.
Yeah, no, stay still. I'm going to make a post. So the post will... You can light it up on all four sides. That'd be cool.
Okay. Oh,
because I don't have any torches.
Like that. Like that. And like that. Oh, that looks awesome. Ooh, that was bright.
Nice and bright. And there's a lot of dirt here still because obviously the bedrock is right where we are. And this actually is going to end up towards your base. You could probably dig yourself an underground tunnel to your base, but you might not want to do that yet. It's
something. Okay, so what's this on? Like, there, I see different symbols that pop up on the compass at the top.
Yeah.
What are all the different symbols?
Like, you're green right in front of me, and. Fish plays. His symbol's not showing up. I don't know. Maybe.
Your symbol doesn't show up to me either.
Okay. Well, we're not friends yet.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Yeah, we're not friends. You're not my
friend.
You
and me are not friends.
No.
I'm taking my Creativerse and I'm going home.
Mortal enemy. So,
my chair just made a high squeak sound. Like,
this is so cool. Like, this is an underground, like, digging area. It's so cool. Just make sure that you dig in a direction downwards, just so that you don't actually have to jump up too far when you're coming back up.
Like, am I doing good, or... I've got lots of stone. Uh-oh. Fell. Wait, do I have to go back up to the processor to make the, Yeah, okay.
The forge?
Yep.
Yeah. So make everything you need for it. I'm just gonna fill in these couple of little dark spots so that they don't, spawn any creatures while we're gone.
Oh, right.
And actually, this is very steep. It needs, like, a double, stairway.
What's a stone? I'm going to do some stone rods too.
Let's do that.
Why not? We'll do some wood rods as well. I got stone slabs.
Do stone rods.
Wood rods.
Yep.
And a yellow potion. Why not?
Yep.
What about the sloped grass or the grass slope and the grass slabs?
Well, they unlock different things, so yeah, go for it. Like,
and some lettuce seeds. There we go. My queue's full.
Yeah. All right. Nice. Nice work. I'm just making the stairs better in your mountain stairwell.
There we go. I can do the stone mining cell. Got it.
Awesome. Once you've got that, that'll unlock better things to mine as well, which is great.
Ooh, I can do storage. Want one of those. I can unlock that. Nice. Can I craft that? I can not craft that. Can't craft that. I'm going to need coal. Extractor? Did I do an extractor? I'm going to need wood slabs. Should I do, like, two or three processors at one time?
You could do a couple, yeah. That would help.
All right, let's get back into crafting.
Let's, put one there.
Wait, where's... Put that up there. bring this down here. There we go.
Make that double wide. Wow, I feel like I'm creating you like a proper mine here.
Thank you. Wait, what was I trying to build?
Bring that out. Forge. Are you making a forge?
Yes. I need bedrock for a forge.
Bedrock.
Okay.
Okay, yep, bedrock. I might have... Do I have any on me? Don't know.
Okay. So,
you have to go down a little bit deeper.
To the viewers, basically, in order to get better stuff, you have to keep unlocking... Like, what are they, recipes? Different bigger things. I'm going to just put
you definitely have to.
But definitely digging down, I understand the digging down. Down, down, down. It just gets really dark, doesn't it?
Yep, sure does. I found you some coal, by the way.
Oh, there we go. Wait, requires stone mining cell. I thought I had a stone mining cell. Didn't I just make a...
Did you craft it? It might not be equipped.
I didn't put it on.
You might need to equip it. Yeah.
Yeah, got it.
Might move one of your torches because I found a spot that's a little bit too dark. Here we go. 9.
Here.
Ah, there we go.
Sweet. Bedrock discovered.
Great.
Is this all bedrock?
Yep, bedrock works the same as stone, except some items require just bedrock and some items require just stone.
There we
go. Found you 3 coal nodes as well.
Oh, wait. I built an extractor. Is that what I need for the coal?
Yes.
Okay, come back up. Up, 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 up. Oh, nice. Put one to the back there as well. Okay.
Awesome.
And just on top of it, or? Oh, I guess that works.
Either on any side of it, anywhere, any surface on it. And then what you can press F on it, and.
Okay, so it's like pulling it out of the rock. Nice.
That's right. Once it's fully done, then the extractor will disappear after you've collected all of the ore.
Oh, there's a little lock thing in here. I can give it to you, too. There you go. Okay.
What's
that? So I can set up that extractor. I could start extracting and then change its permission so you could come and grab it.
Yeah. You've made me an admin here, so I could technically grab it now anyway, I think.
It says just me had a check mark by it.
Oh, okay.
And then there's claim admins, and I clicked that one so you could get it.
Okay.
Take all. Boom. There it went. A tip just popped up. Pick a direction and explore. You never know what you'll find. Nice.
Awesome.
Okay. So now that I've got coal. Oh, wait. Okay, I just unlocked a forge. I've got no wood slab, so I can't create anything.
Right. Let's see. Stone. I'll get rid of that one.
Oh, there's so much to unlock.
That's great. It's awesome. Oh, another thing. If we find a snowy Arctic region, I don't know if it's still going at the moment, there might be colorful chests lying around in the snow that give you parts to build the gingerbread house.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome.
Yeah. It'd be so cool.
Okay, I don't see anything else I can unlock, so... Okay, let's head back up for the moment. I'm looking at the time frame.
Yep.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, I'm just about... Okay, there we go. Cool. Oh, I also found out...
So easy to get lost.
You can hold shift and run.
Yep, very cool. You can.
All right, real quick, hold on 1 second. Because I made a whole bunch of these and I was meaning to throw these out. Ready? Speed build.
I'm gonna leave you.
Speed build. Speed build.
But resources.
Speed build. Speed build. Speed build. Oh no. Missed.
What else?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright.
Ooh, nice.
I've got you a little gift here when you're done.
Ooh.
Super code! Is it building up to code? Code?
Absolutely. Everything that you see here is it's within regulations. Got my foreman over here. All right, there you go, boss. I got you your three standard wall. Nice, solid wood. All those planks, we laid those ourselves. We're good. Oh. Wait, no, that's the... Nope, I did the wrong... Oh, there it is. Oh! So brown mushrooms, bedrocks, limestone, stone, beeswax. There's a lot of stuff. Melted
yep,
wax.
That's all yep.
Thank you.
You can use all that to craft.
That is awesome. All right, I'm zooming out to O mode so we can see ourselves. Oh.
Oh yes. Let me move forward a little bit and zoom out.
There you go. So go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do it. You're on the outro.
Alrighty. Thanks for joining us. Oh, before we go, we have to do something very special, don't we?
That is right.
Yes.
Me. This goes out.
Give me a note.
That's going to be the note. So this goes out to Mr. Star Guy.
Star Guy.
Happy
birthday, Star Guy. Go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Star Guy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Yay. Awesome. By the way, that was really out of sync because of the lag. Happy birthday, Star Guy. And thank you all for watching this. Oh, wait. No, you did the outro. You do the outro. Sorry.
All right. Well, yeah. Thanks for watching this episode of Creativerse with Co-Primate and Mummy McSpringy and Springy Family Gaming. This is Co's first episode. This is my 8th, I think. Thanks for joining us. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Off you go, Co.
Love you guys very much. Like she said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Have a great night, everyone. Bye.
Bye.